remember that? Everybody go.
Out to the sun.
Oh, wow. Look at that beautifully attractive face. Okay, anywho, I also have another surprise for you guys, so stay tuned.
Honestly, what other way could you spend it other than with Alia Alvarez? Alia, that's your signal. Yay! Say hi. This is one of my really good friends, Alia. You have not seen her on this channel yet, but she has been here for a while. She's leaving me this year. But it's amazing that you are here. You must be very special because you are in my 100 subscriber video.
I am.
Happy 100 subscribers to her.
Thank you.
So first of all, for this video, I really want to thank you all for subscribing and being there for me, watching my videos, giving thumbs up, telling your friends, all that stuff. And yeah, so we're going to have a pretty awesome afternoon with Alia Alvarez.
Yeah. See you guys.
Maybe see you? Soon. What?
On her.
You're not leaving yet.
You like this new do for me. I love it.
Yeah, so first on, we're going to tackle making some cookies.
Yay.
We have made some pasta and pitiful cookies. Yay, but they taste yummy.
We got some milk and cookies.
Hi.
And we're going to watch The Wedding Ringer. It's a really good movie. I recommend it. It's so funny. But yeah, we're going to watch that. For those of you who do not know me, I am now 16 for a few months now, actually. I think this will be quite a great experience, actually, I think. Yeah. It means a lot to me, so I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get to watching someone inflict pain on me. Let's go!
Sad songs, sad songs. Darling, all I know are sad songs.
After quite a long day, and all I have to do is wash it with antibacterial soap and water. Some special cream for it, and I'm going to wipe that on 3 or 4 times a day. And yeah, so that's for taking care of it. So, I'm really disappointed because I was going to show you my reaction to it, but my mom was in charge of doing reaction while I was doing the time lapse, and the storage was full on her phone. I'm actually not lying, I had no reaction really, except right when I sat down and he was started doing it, I said, "Holy sugar farts, that feels quite unusual." And that is probably a really weird thing to say. But that's all I said, and then after that, I just kind of waited until it was done. I was really surprised, though, because I didn't find it all that bad. It was kind of like in between cat scratches and a bee sting, kind of. It wasn't as painful as a bee sting, but it wasn't as minor as a cat scratch, I guess. But I love the way that it turned out.
Sorry if you can't really see that. So yeah, that is everything. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and my experience getting my tattoo. And I really appreciate the 100 subscribers again. So thank you for getting me that far. I wouldn't have been able to do it without you guys. And I'll see you in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.
The guy had a missing finger. But he was really cool. Yeah.